and I would like to invite Mr. Habib Mohammed Chaudhary. He's chairman and managing director of HSM Company. His company is actually, working on diverse sectors from hydropower to mining to real estate. And I'd just like to invite him to open this entrepreneurial session.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, honorable guests, distinguished speakers, and members of the panel. First, I would like to congratulate the organizers of the Northeast Festival for organizing the wonderful showcase of the beauty of the Northeast. I would also like to thank the organizer for giving me the opportunity to speak on the very esteemed platform. I am deeply humbled by this honor bestowed on me today. I strongly believe that entrepreneurship is a way of life. Its powerful force deep down inside that drives you to achieve your dream despite strong odds. I come from small town called Bujai, Assam. I started a small trading business in Dubai 1982. And then moved in Lapidia to establish the Lao International Company Limited with cooperation of the Lao government. From day one, the HSM Group has grown in the present group of seven corporations. I love being an entrepreneur. There is nothing like the excitement, glory, fun, and sheer thrill of the starting something from scratch and watching it is growing into a large enterprise with the endless possibilities. If you have the choice to become an entrepreneur, grab it. Believe yourself, be passionate about it, and find like mine. Driving people and lead them, provide them with all the necessary resource and I give them some room to breathe. The Northeast is traditional society depending on the traditional industries, however, we are slowly moving away from it. Comparatively, there is little entrepreneurial activity here, but there is so much potential to develop. Out of India, export volume of about 254.4 billion. The Northeast is share only about $0.01 billion. Coal and tea alone make up 95% of the region exports. We have a vast number of the resource, which when used properly on provide employment goal and also generate better living conditions. In spite of having a better literacy rate than rest of the county, unemployment is high. There is need a proper education, skill development, and awareness about the awareness that surround the among the local people. And motivate youth can help solve this problem by being the facilitators of knowledge. If the skill manpower is organized, the true scope of the Northeast can be realized. The community need to be a thought about organizing themselves into an enterprise. About the latest technical knowledge and skill needed for that particular industry. Provide with regular and monitor fund and then link to the local and international market. There is a need for a proper sustainable model that can solve some of the existing problems and promise development for all. The Northeast of India has a very important important strategic location nested between Bangladesh, China, Bhutan and Myanmar. It is ideally positioned for transborder trade. Moreover, the neighborhood ASEAN region is one of the most dynamic economic regions of the world today. The Lucas policy of our government offers is a half opportunity to transform the world economy landscape of the region, however, at the present. There is a big difference between the Lucas policy's vision and the ground reality. There has be a concrete effort to develop and involve the region before we push east. With a substantial investment in the region, infrastructure is required. It is a crucial to be improve our human resource by way of investing in improvement in the education, skill development, vocational training, and awareness amongst their communities. The key is built upon the region potential. Potential matter only if you can channel in the best way possible. The North East already had a brand name which has symbolized our resiliency, hospitality, beauty and diversity. We should work for build on the brand. The North East policy should empower and enrich the North East and help make the resident stakeholder in the process. I'm proud to be an Indian and furthermore a Northeast Indian. Wherever I go in the world, I proudly wear my heritage and my legacy and always try to be the best possible ambassador of beautiful, colorful and vibrant culture. I have the pleasure of serving the president of the Indian Chamber of Commerce in Lahore here, and also organized high-profile delegation from Laos and India to several from with the FIKIS, CIA and SHM. Recently in October, I was part of the Laos delegation to India for the CIA, this was CLMB, Cambodia, Laopedia, Myanmar and Vietnam. Business continuity. Creative new economic opportunities with the objective of strengthening Indian CLMB economic partnership. I have observed a lot of the willingness from the investor in ASEAN countries to work with India, and what we need to be done now is to provide the necessary policy, framework, infrastructure and human resource to equip the Northeast to make the new economic hub in the region. Today with much sweat and struggle and with the grace of the Almighty, I have achieved a modest amount of success. I feel privileged to be where I am and I feel a deep sense of responsibility and duty to help and encourage my brothers and sisters from Northeast to achieve their true potential. I like to work with the NGOs, public institutions, and the Northeast government to contribute towards the above efforts. In the end, I like to end with the quote of all the building and the young entrepreneurs and the dreamers. They are to dream, they are to try. No goal is too distant, no star is too high. Thank you very much.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Chaudhary. Thanks for your insightful anecdotes.
So to add, Mr. Chaudhary,
yeah.
He is a kind of personality who is from ASEAN and he is so much helpful to everybody who is from the state.
Yes.
And he wants to take them to Laos and was to make them
I must say, I totally agree with you. Like, interacted with him this morning, and he is still, very grounded, very down to earth, a very humble person.
And he is very successful.
Yes.
And we need a round of applause for some of us. who has been a wonderful